powerful and political, beautiful and brilliant, majestic and mythic, wife to Gaius Julius Caesar and Marcus Antonius, the last pharaoh of her beloved Egypt. Now at last in these memoirs we hear her own voice. To Isis, my mother, my refuge, my compassionate companion and keeper all the days of my life, I commit these writings, a record of my days on earth.